Third line and their second line have now got them the lead.
And the Coyotes come right back and score. Is that Michael Bunting who just got called up? I believe it is.
Well, welcome to the NHL. I went down to fill in my stat sheet and they bury one into the back of the net. That is big time. Grubauer looking up at the Jumbotron to see how this all happened. And Bunting comes right through the middle of the ice, gets a perfect pass on the tape, and takes it to the net. That was Makar he walked around and elevates that puck over the blocker of Grubauer.
Boy, it is amazing what he has been able to do in that regard in a very short period of time for the Coyotes.
He just doesn't quit on the puck.
Garland throws it out high, a shot, they score! And Michael Bunting has given the Coyotes a 1-0 lead.
And that is an absolute ripper. And good for Michael Bunting, who really started this whole sequence. And we talked about the chemistry, and here's the initial play. Connor Garland gets it down that left side, and beautiful setup as Michael Bunting finds that quiet area on the ice. No one home, and this is the top line of the LA Kings, I might add as well. Nick Schmaltz thought that was going to him. I think the goaltender did as well. And Bunting just steps into that one and almost blows it through the back of the net.
Now Alex back out high. Jacob Chychrun with it. Garland. Now to Chychrun. Chychrun thought about it. Chychrun takes a shot. It's in front. Bouncing puck. They score. Put home. And it's Michael Bunting, I believe, again with his second of the game.
Tell me he's not feeling it. And this is big. You know the LA Kings watched the tape last night. They know who they want to shoot the puck, and that's Jacob Chychrun. They're taking that shot away, and here's a look at it. You look at the forward, taking it away, real good movement. Down to the sideboards, up to Chychrun, the quick shot by Jacob Chychrun. That puck just gets to the net, barely gets there. The rebound, Bunting with one, two whacks at it, and it finally finds the back of the net.
So how about this start? Michael Bunting with a pair of goals on the Coyotes.
Or the big point shot for Jacob Chychrun.
Played back in. Bunting on the drop. Goes across. Garland flips it out high. Chychrun looks. Shoots. Stop. Rebound in front. They score! Michael Bunting, I believe. And that's a hat trick for Michael Bunting.
Well, eerie similar of that last goal by Bunting. And congratulations to that kid. Some players go an entire National Hockey League career. And Michael Bunting gets number 3 on the night. And look at the movement here by the Coyotes. Just zipping that puck around. Chychrun just throws it at the net. Couple whacks and Bunting puts it home. Number 3 on the night for Bunting. He took that first one right in the left knee. That had to have stung, but it hurts a lot less when you bury it.
Tyson, I think last night
the play was offside.
So they're going to challenge the play for the offside. The Kings. So hold the phone. Hunt and Keller had cut the Vegas lead to 5-3. Smith doubles it up now for the Golden Knights. Playing along, back to the front. Bunting scores! Michael Bunting! And it's back to a two-goal game.
Wow. Michael Bunting, easy game. 5 goals now on the season for Michael Bunting in 6 games. And he's been pretty quiet tonight till that time. What an individual effort. He goes around the defenseman and around Leonard and into the back of the net. And that's Theodore, by the way. The Vegas Golden Knights' best defenseman.
And out of the line, Kessel, Ekman-Larsson, wrist shot, score! And it might have been deflected in front. We'll wait as the Coyotes get a power play goal and they cut the lead to 2.
Well, it went off of something and somebody in front, that's for sure. And you look at all the traffic in front and Bunting with a big celebration. I gotta think it maybe was him. He's in the high slot. It goes off of someone's stick, and with that celebration by Bunting, I'm guessing it's all his. And if so, that's going to be his sixth goal of the season. Nice shot there by Oliver Ekman-Larsson as well.
I just try to pick it off, flipped along. Christian Fisher back out high. Chychrun shoots, scores! It might have been Bunting on the drive-by. I think he got a piece of it. It's 3-2 Coyotes.
Well, he's certainly celebrating like he did. Bunting going through the line first. And what a play. And that's what we talk about. Net front presence. Jacob Chychrun sends an absolute laser on net. Bunting in front. And looking at the replay here, it looks like he's able to tip that puck. It was headed for the glove of Binnington and goes right under the glove, right over the pad. And that is a heck of a play by this Coyotes team here in the third.
And this is their fourth unit as well. Bonus time for Rick Tocchet.
Back to the Coyotes blue line. Seven shots through the first 25 minutes of this game against a 23-year-old rookie goaltender. And now a shot towards the net. They score. It gets through. Jacob Chychrun, or was it touched in front? And the Coyotes are on the board.
Yeah, I'm not sure who it was. Doesn't matter. That's a big goal for this Coyotes group. And Bunting's leading the charge through that hand tap on the bench. Got to think maybe it was him. But the Coyotes, they start winning the foot races. They get to the puck, and the puck ends up going on net. I believe it's Bunting. Redirects the puck right there between his legs and between the legs of the rookie goaltender as well. Great shot there by Jacob Chychrun.
So Bunting's going to get the goal. Chychrun will get an assist.
Play it along, and Carrier gets it out for the Vegas Golden Knights. He got stripped of the puck. Here's Schmaltz, brings it in. Wrist shot, up high, rebound, they score! Dryden Hunt on the follow-up. It's 2-0 Coyotes.
What a play by Nick Schmaltz. Absolutely beautiful. And it's going to be Bunting that gets the goal. But watch this play by Schmaltz in the middle of the ice. He picks the puck and a Carrier goes back the other way and rips one. Big juicy rebound by Leonard. And that puck's just sitting there for Michael Bunting. Where does he go? Right to the front of the net. Kids at home, go to the net. Stop in front. You will get rewarded. Number 9 on the season for Michael Bunting.
Kane with a shot, broke his stick. Coyotes race back. Here's an opportunity. Garland drops it. Bunting scores! Michael Bunting! And it's a 4-2 Coyotes lead in the third.
Well, this is a crazy play. The San Jose Sharks, they had an opportunity of their own. They win a big faceoff. We talk about the easiest way of generating offense is win a draw. They get it, and Evander Kane, well, he breaks his stick. Now that's a forward on the back end, and Connor Garland absolutely abuses him. Without the stick, no chance to get to this pass. He just floats it over to Bunting, and Bunting driving the net as he always does. And he finishes it off. That is a big goal. And how about double digits for Michael Bunting?